Hi guys, this is my boiling pasta. I'm going to make tortillas. They should be ready. I am going to make a lasagna. And here's my ingredients. I don't have green bell pepper, so I substituted it with something else. But first I have to drain it first. I don't want it to be overcooked and soggy, so I have to take it out first from this pot. So I boiled enough pieces for three layers. Okay, it's all gone. So I put a little bit of salt in the boiling water before I even put the pasta. So I have to just put it aside. Okay, baby. So I make this lasagna. I'm going to make this for my baby, my big boy down there. And all we have to do is just slice these ingredients here. This is my ground beef. This is like leaner type, 93% lean meat. And this one is the pasta meat sauce and onion and celery. So I don't have the green bell pepper, so I'll just substitute it and cut it like that pieces. And of course I'm gonna have a cheese, mozzarella and other kind of cheese. So right now that one is boiling. I mean that one is sitting down there. Cooling.
Mama, put this in the fridge and I'm gonna get another one.
Hi baby.
Put this in the fridge and I'm gonna
get it. Okay. I think that's his ice cream. Our rip is so messy. Too much. So I have cheese and I have this mozzarella cheese from Walmart, as you can see. Also last night I made that. Yoo-hoo! Anyway, I'm going to do this first and I'll show you the final product later in separate video. Thank you guys.